In 2010, during an event in Cape Town in South Africa, Randy Orton faced and defeated Big E. After the match, when Orton was celebrating by standing on the second turnbuckle and posing, a fan invaded the ring and hit him with a low blow. And for some reason, WWE's official YouTube channel uploaded the video. While security was quick to come in and stop the fan, Randy Orton made sure to get a few shots in there, stomping the fan in his head and injuring him.